Well done, Kotaro! The alliance has been forged! The future of the Hojo clan is now secure!
Your attention, everyone! A mission is at hand! Prepare yourselves!
Just a moment now, Ieyasu. Please consider leaving the fate of this mission to the most capable hands, those who will guarantee success. By that, of course, I mean my brave and formidable ninja. Yes, Kotaro, it is you who will lead us to victory. Must be in perfect form for Ieyasu, understand? Do it for me, all right?
Before we start, I would like to enjoy the quiet.
That's a blue sky castle. I wonder how we can get in.
Nothing can stop Kotaro! Nothing!
What is it you want from me?
The battle has come to us this time.
Continues to amaze me how much you can accomplish on your own.
You are a worthy opponent for this, my last battle.
What did I do wrong?
Maybe if I make myself better.
Finally, we're about to see the Blue Sky Castle.
Oh,
someone who's just as good? Or even better? Hey, don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first! How panicked they are!
In the blink of an eye, a life is gone. Just like that.
Give him a clear path! He's not someone you want to get in the way of!
Yes!
No, no, no! You first! I don't want to go! You go!
Excited.
We're doing this for our people who wait back in the capital.
I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
What do you call this? This charred earth?
We just keep seizing and seizing! Oh, we're unstoppable!
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
He took care of it before my nap was over.
Attack! as if you have come to us from the heavens. You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
When we meet, I will listen to what you have to say.
Please let us get through this, and I swear I'll give up drinking! Good fight. Here, have some water.
Everything.
You remind me of myself when I was your age. No, really, it's true.
Every life is born from death. That is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest.
Allow me.
I can smell the stench of blood. I can see in your eyes how greatly you fear your own demise.
Don't lose them, Kotaro!
Do you ever feel like giving up and going home? Put your weapon away and travel somewhere else. It seems so foolish, all this bloodshed. What brought you here, to this forest? To the moon, so peaceful in the sky, I lament the world we live in. You may tread wherever you desire, as long as you do not hurt the forest. Every life is born from death. That is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest. I will not die. I will only hibernate through the dark winter.